Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video of Iron Thrones, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can make your alliance buildings. As you can see right here, we are building an alliance farm, a shrine and some other things. We already built like two things, as you can see, an archer tower and of course our alliance fort. I think it looks very cool. It's the best thing about this game, I mean, because you can do these things in Lords Mobile. So yeah guys, as you can see right here, I'm right next to the fort or base, however you want to call it, the mini base, alliance base. But yeah guys, let's just get into it, how you can make this dope building. Okay guys, so right here we see the building. Once it's building, we press on it, we select our troops and our leader, and once we have selected those, the higher troops give more points, we send them to the fort or building, and once they arrive, the building will be like, I think it's like 5% or 10% faster. It takes pretty much off. If everyone reinforced the building you're making, it will probably take like a half day to make it. We most of the time fill with like 20 people. When I sleep, I always reinforce. But yeah guys, so right here we can see the archer tower. This one gives us, as you can see, a 105% attack, which means we get 5% attack more once we are in the range of the sniper tower. So you can build four of these things if I'm right. And again, from this alliance fourth thing. And yeah, they will boost you in war. You can place them anywhere between the blue lines, which show you what your territory is and what's yours. So other guilds can't make their own fort in there. That's really your ground. They do can port in, but they can't make their own buildings in there. So right here you can also see a red line that's from 2AO, our sub guild, and it's pretty crazy because as you can see, the red line from their hive kind of thing goes just into the forest, and yeah, you can't really walk fast in the forest, as maybe some of you guys know. Your castle can't have a shield in the forest, so I don't know why they made it this way. I mean, they could also get their red line to the right or something. Maybe they will fix this, the game makers, but I mean, our fort is pretty much good with the blue lines, so we don't have to complain. So let's get into how you can build these buildings, how you can actually place them, and yeah, so here you can see what you can make. You can make these things, and right here you can see you can make six of those. And you need to research them before you can make them. Same with these guys. You can make all of these guys resources for the guild or alliance, and then you have this special building which will summon monsters for you. So if you go to your research tab, here you can see level 2, level 1, level 1, level 0, level 2, level 0. And that's because you can donate. When you watch the right corner on the bottom, you can see where you can donate 2000 gold coins or the other amount of resources. And that way you get points, and with those points, if the bar is full, you'll be able to do a research. Our fours or our fives from the guild can put it on. And once the research is done, you'll be able to place the building or to get your thing you research. For example, you get better farming for the guild inside the area from your alliance castle. So that's what you can choose. Let's just get a few of these things. As you can see, my points will go up once I donate. So you can just do competition in your alliance. Who got the biggest points, who spends the most, who has the most interest in the guild, and who invests the most in the guild. And then you can do like a giveaway to the three biggest people who spend to make the guild great. So yeah guys, as you can see, we got so many buildings building right now. I can't really keep up. There are so many people donating things, and it's just crazy to see. But yeah, guys, this was it for this video. Gonna show you a few more reports because I became first in the last like 3 matches from Team Deathmatch and everything, which is sick. I got a few chests and some more troop types. But yeah, guys, then this was really the end of the video. Hope you liked it. If you did, so please smash your like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new, and comment down below if you have something you'd like me to do next time, because I don't make too much videos of this since it's a new game. But I'll make one every 2 days, I think. So this was it for this video. See you guys later. Bye. Beat drops out, yeah.